So hey, what is up everyone? I'm your host Adi and welcome to Techno Aadish. So in today's video, I'll be showing you how to install Tekken 6 in your Android devices, but to PSP version of Tekken 6. So let's get into it. So first of all, you need to open your Play Store. Then go to search engine and then type PPSSPP. Now click on search button. Now I have already installed it, so I'll not delete it and then again install it. Then so you need to open this. Okay guys, so first of all, now you'll need to go to Chrome and then type free ROMs. This is the most fabulous site of PSP and every ROM, free ROMs. Wait a second guys, wait a sec. Now I'm typing free ROMs like this, and now over here it comes like this, free ROMs like this, and you have to click on this option to go further. Now I'll make an introduction video on this also. Now like this, if this doesn't come, then hey, what is happening man? Okay, then you need to click on this option. Okay guys, and then swipe down, and here it is, PlayStation Portable PSP. Over here you have to select this, and like this your screen will be opening like this. Okay guys, now you need to Tekken 6. Okay, now Tekken 6 is starting from T, so because of that you have to select this T option. I hope you can see it, this T option. Click on this option and now swipe down to find your Tekken 6. Some people say it like Tekken 7, but it's in reality Tekken 6. There are many ROMs like this, Tekken 6 Europe, M5, Europe, M5, Japan. So I'm basically an Indian, so I'll just select Tekken 6. What is happening man? I don't know what is happening with this app. Tekken 6 over here. If you are from Europe, then you have to select Tekken 6 Europe. Tekken 6 M5, I don't know what it does. Europe M5 also, I don't know what it does. Now Japan. If you are from Japan, then you have to select Tekken 6 Japan. I have just downloaded Tekken 6 normal one. Now you don't need to wait for 10 seconds. You just have to click on this Tekken 6. Wait a second guys. Over here you have to type, you don't have to click on this direct link. Click on Tekken 6. I'm blocking this. I don't want these things to happen in my mobile phone. What is happening guys? Oh, nothing happened. Click on this Tekken 6 and then you will have another site. You don't need to go over there, you just need to click on this. You don't need to get on these sites guys, I'm telling you, you don't need to get on these sites. go back to your original size site. I'm sorry. You can see it HTTPS. It's safe, guys. Nothing to worry. My net is a little bit slow. That is why this is happening. Direct download. Now you can also get this option. What is happening? Ah, there's so much ads. You don't have to click on any one of these, guys. Not even single one. Okay, guys. Now you just need to click on direct download and your downloading will be started. You have to put it click on it just click on this direct download and it will start downloading. If one of these sites open, just close them and clear the history. So for now I don't want this because I have already downloaded it, so I'm stopping it. See, it would be like Tekken 6 zip. Okay, I'll tell you how to just extract it so that you can play on it. Clear the history. Now you have to go to your, you have to download one more application. So for that you need to open again Play Store. Sorry, I didn't told you before. And then search Z Archiver. Now it will come. Here it is. You can see its symbol. Like this it looks like. Click on this. And then I have already installed it. Then open it. Then go to your go to this zero option. And over here click on this option. Then you need to click on this download option over here. If you have downloaded from any other browser, then it will have another browser like UC browser folder, everything. You know about that, guys. I don't have to tell it about that to you. Click on this download. Oh, wait a second, guys. I don't have it over here. I have it in my SD card. Over here, it has taken 6, I guess so. So, if you want to extract it, guys, then you just need to go to downloads, click on this, click on that zip file, and the just, oh, wait a second, guys, wait a sec, I need to convert it again to a zip file. Just wait a second, I'm pausing this video. So right over here you can see this Tekken 6 zip. I just compressed it right now. So you have to just click on this option. Wait a second. Over here, this option 7Z. You can see it right now. Click on it. And now you have to click on one more option. Over here, this option. Click on this option. Now you need to click on extract like this. Click on this option and now click on this download button over here. Over here, click on this download button. I've clicked on it. Now if you want to put it in an SD card like me, you can click on SD card over here. Let me show you. Over here, here's the SD card. It also tells the space available, device memory, your phone's memory, download folder, where it is right now, and any other folder. So for now I'm choosing the SD card. Click on ISO. Hey, wait a second guys, wait a sec. I forgot to click on it. Extract option. Click on it, go to SD card or wherever you want, and you will have this icon over here. Oh no, you can see it right now, but I'll tell you where it is. This green option, you cannot see it right now, but you will see it if you will just not do like me, tell like this, and it will say operation completed with errors. And now it's completed, it's over here, Tekken 6. I already have it, that's why it said that already completed with errors. I already have it, that's why it said this. Now you need to go back. Your work is done over here. If you want, then you can delete this Tekken 6 zip. You just want this ISO file over here. Over here it is, Tekken 6 ISO. You just want this file. Okay, I'm just going back. Sec. It exit. Now you need to go to PPSSPP over here. Like this it would look like PPSSPP. Click on it, open it, and then open it. Then you need to click on shape. Okay, you need to click on this games option. You can't see it right now, but it's over here. Now you can see it, games. Click on this option. It will not look like this, of course. It will look like this. But if you have it in your SD card, then you need to click on this option up, or if it is in your download folder over here or anywhere, choose anything wherever you have got it. I've got it right now in my SD card, and again back two times. And now you have to click on this, whatever your SD card code is. My SD card code is BO567290. This is my SD card. And here it is in my ISO folder. This SD card is of course of PSP only. My own PSP. But I told you that I have to give you this game in the Android only. Now here it is, Tekken 6. You can see it. I have other games also. If you want other games like this, subscribe to our channel if you're new, and click on that bell icon and get both notifications of our channel. So here it is, Tekken 6. I'll make other tutorial videos on these: Chinatown Wars, Liberty City, Vice City Stories, Fire Team Bravo. First of all, we are playing Tekken 6. So for this game to work, Tekken 6, you must have at least 3GB phone. 3GB RAM, guys, not internal storage. It works with RAM. Over here, I'm just switching it off. Now here it is working. If you wanna skip this, click on start. Again, start. You can see it's not lagging in 3GB phone. Now you can play any mode, anything. Now I'm playing arcade battle. I always choose Armor King. It's always amazing, guys. It just lagged because my screen recorder is working right now.
Round one.
Fight. It's very amazing, guys. Nice. See, it's not even that lagging with screen recorder. What if it's not with screen recorder? Then it would be amazing, guys. Yeah. Fight with me. Jack 6. Yeah. Now you won. Take it. You want a piece of me? Take it. You win. You won, guys. This is amazing, guys. They also have a roulette. You got 20,000 gold. I don't know what to do with these, all of these. So it's, I don't know other player. Round I'm one. Gonna play one more fight like this. If you like this video, then like it. Subscribe our channel. I'm saying this again because many of you just view the video and just didn't subscribe. So you should also subscribe and like the video. It gives us motivation to make other videos too. I'm new on YouTube, that's why I'm asking. This is amazing. Of course I'll win. I just nothing.
You win.
Now it's next round again. This is my last round. And after that I'm not recording. I'll switch off the
round one.
It's just half power of it. If you can also play this with the controller. So if you like this video, please like it. Guys, I'm saying it again and again. Please like it, guys. Thanks for watching. See you later, guys.